so many stuff.
I'll do anything!
Don't you look delicious? Come here and let me have a lick.
See, this more up your alley than
here,
clouds.
Kitty, kitty. Hey, what's the rush?
At least you know what you're getting.
He tipped you for free. Fuck off.
Yeah, gear looks a little basic, but it works.
So he didn't ask for any money? Nada?
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
Looking for a Ripper doc. Goes by Fingers. Know where I can find him?
Who's asking? And why?
Got a problem with an implant.
Not from around here. Couldn't find another Ripper in the city to patch you up?
Heard Fingers was the best.
Yeah. The best for joy girls. Are you a whore?
An escort. For special tastes. Looking for a Ripper who can cater to my special needs.
Good. Fingers will like you. Let him through.
Think I'm scared of your skinny ass?
You will be when every mox in town descends on this shithole.
You got a financial claim? Take it to court, you
fuck
pussy.
Off and leave me be!
Fine, I get it! Everyone's got their breaking
point. Made it all the way here, huh? Must really want to talk to Evelyn.
Hello! There's a line!
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn!
What are you even doing here, Judy?
Same thing as you. Looking for Evelyn.
What? Come on, you pulled that number out of your ass!
How'd you know to look for Evelyn here?
Got friends at Clouds. Word spreads out of there quicker than the clap.
Meaning?
Friend told me what you dug up, so here I am.
Mox don't happen to have fingers in their crosshairs.
No, why?
Heard Joy Toys come out of his clinic in worse shape than they come in.
Yeah, well, can't solve all the world's problems at once. We're gonna be here forever, I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front?
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
You see a woman with blue hair around here? Had a doll chip.
Think I know who you're talking about. Fingers worked on her, sure.
She's still here?
No idea. Gotta ask him.
I need to talk to him. It's important.
You think we're just here to polish our nails, huh?
I'll let you cut in front of me.
You're a real pain in my cleat, Mitz. You know that? And you might as well knock and find out when he's mopping up. Supposed to be a goddamn clinic. Wait, not in any of your laundrette.
Go on now. Don't you worry about her.
Faceplate's previous owner.
Come on, let's go.
Longer face than you. Edges are stretching your optic nerves. Don't worry. Your eyes.
I think he's done. We going in?
Eventually.
Yes? Hello. What can I do for you?
Need a minute of your time.
A minute? That's all? Shame. Could watch those juicy lips of yours flap for hours, days. But I'm busy right now.
You tiger claws! Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mocs.
The Mocs? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
Evelyn Parker. I need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted. To feel like they deserve it. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite derrieres down.
Come on.
What about your logs? You gotta have some kind of record.
Tech like this, you don't register. Don't put any names down for it.
Blue hair, doll chip, best brain dance gear ever, though damaged. Was she here?
Poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
Get to the point.
The point? Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down. It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Jude, calm down, okay? You're not helping. Let me do the talking. Now. Evelyn Parker, where is she?
Could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground brain dance, darling. That's all I know.
What do you mean by underground?
I don't know. I mean, I don't watch that sort of stuff.
Snuff? XPDs?
I told you I don't know.
Where we find her?
I like you. You're frisky. Intrepid. When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
Who'd you call? Who's your fixer?
Wikako. Told her I had a busted doll with a BD implant to hand off.
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gonk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gonk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm? Your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end, they despise you. They can smell you're pathetic.
The two that came for her, Didn't say anything about where they were gonna take her, what they were gonna do to her.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth, of all things. Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means. But that's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Need air. I'll be outside.
She, overdid it a bit. Temper's been running high lately.
Yes, well, you're a far more reasonable beast. Handsomer, too.
Let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't. And you two got along swimmingly, didn't you? Exchange numbers, too. Two birds of a fucking feather.
Losing our cool won't do us any favors. It's a waste of time.
Oh, I'm cool. Real fucking cool with the fact that Ev's probably already dead.
You don't know that. And I'm sure as hell not gonna squander precious minutes we could spend looking.
Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction in one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Got a better idea?
Matter of fact, I do. A domain called Pleasures of Night City. There's a twin of it on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec. Darknet domain. That's our best bet. Let's stick to the plan.
Fine. Here's hoping you turn up something useful. I'll wait in the van.
Why do you think I came here?
So I wouldn't have...
Looking for, something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
Nah, more hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Street. Has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
Looking for, something special. a brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
Nah, more hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig-Jig Street, has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
Looking for BEDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
Got anything that might interest me?
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Ready when you are.
Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something that is.
See anything? Nothing useful or important? Try switching layers.
heard shit like that before. Sounds like scavs to me. Your corp patch and the coveralls. Ordinary box, Decker, Tanaka, Rogers logo. Standard for trashy. Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? And beat that rich synth cop aroma. Cheap shit. Cold, too. Buck a slice. Coffee was cold, like the day before. It's a little fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly, which is not something someone does for the flavor and the fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electrocore power plant located near a buck a slice.
BC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice checks out too. How can you be sure though?
Here we go. Old electrocore power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll. No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Let's get going.
On our way.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gongs to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also's got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street. And here we are.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
I've been shopping chrome for 5 years, and I'm telling you, we don't do breaks.
Well, I've been here 4 days, doing nothing but moving crates, and I...
City. I'm Jillian Jordan with M54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to dark, and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and what's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts.
Stupid!
Heard shots. He's still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
You won't get away with that!
Fuck is all!
first I'll take your eyes. You hear? You're in trouble!
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec.
Gotta
find a way to the lower level.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the wait will be right. Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it? Because if it does, we'll be out of biz.
Do you have any clue what we're baking here? Propylmethylene makes you trip so hard, even an animal would shit you.
Do you know how much I've lost?
I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
How do you know?
I've seen his body.
He's a pope, isn't he? So he should
like one.
He's the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt. Pussies like you.
It used to be that...
Hey, what if we stopped losing and started winning for once, huh?
Oh shit. It's over. We did it.
maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
Stop there. Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
You come out!
Also very resourceful. Nice.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Fucking game! are you?
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You really don't fuck around, do you?
Wait one sec for me. Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door. Ugh.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is.
Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
I need to talk to her.
Listen, I know you've got some serious questions that she's got the answers to. I mean, if I were you, I'd want to know too. But it's just not gonna happen. She's completely out of it.
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
I know.
Other...
It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good. Well now, look at you.
Hey, how you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just talk. Listen, Evelyn. I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die.
Have a seat.
All right. Roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy. But I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori. It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself? Should I...
Bioship? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here, we give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
What am I looking out for?
every single piece of tech I see? What about his messages?
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
Might not be important.
Maybe. All of them are from Pacifica. Now's down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything. Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into? I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, y aller. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça. Vous êtes bien. On n'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous vivre sur un autre. Il faut que nous prenions cette chance-là. Nous gagnons plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Petite poupée a déjà allé?
Oui, lui aller. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, protéger bien.
Vous pensez que mademoiselle a fait un problème?
On ne s'est pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de gagner pour nous vivre sur nos bouts. Faut que nous prenions chance là.
Moi, t'as ramené quoi même j'avais, que Sylvain a mené nous direct sur Alt.
Vous gagnez plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire le travail.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
Died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
The biochip we stole. It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
I'll ask around, make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
See you around, Judy.
Right. Thanks, V.